Today we will learn how to upload the website content in Plesk. We will upload our files through File Manager. Also, you can only upload zip files in the File Manager. So first of all, log in to Plesk. Now click on Files from the left side of the bar. Now click on the blue plus sign here. Then click on Upload File. Now choose the zip file. Click on Open. And as you can see, it has been successfully uploaded here. This is how you upload your content on Plesk via File Manager.